In this lesson, we'll go over in a little more detail how to modify the visibility graphics and view settings for your project. Now, we've already done this in one lesson, but now we'll discuss a little more explicitly what we're actually doing. So the first thing we're going to do is select the area of reinforcement. Then, from under the Properties window, and from the Graphics panel, we'll select the visibility states to edit. As mentioned, we already selected for this reinforcement to be seen as solid in 3D view. We can also select the View Unobscured option in 3D view. What that means is that anything that would obscure the view of our particular element, that is in front of it, will be seen from behind, so that we can get a clear look at the entirety of our chosen element. So let's click that and select OK to see how it looks. As you can see, it looks like our column is actually running behind our structural reinforcements, even though in fact it's in front of it. This can be a very useful tool when you have to make changes in a particular view. You can apply these options to other view types as well. If we go back into Visibility States and select View Unobscured for Structural Plan Level 1, now when we go to Level 1, we can see our reinforcements, even though they're embedded in the floor. This allows you to work on hidden elements even while you're in a view in which they wouldn't otherwise be visible.